getting better at this.
That did... whatever that did. I see pathways lighting up all over. The monoliths are resonating. QEC contact?
Well, whatever's happening, they're definitely connected.
You did good. Keep doing more.
Can't drop ship.
Seriously? Can't catch a break. Is it just me? Or do Kets seem to appear everywhere we find remnant tech?
I was just thinking the same thing.
Radiation levels increasing. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. The first colonists sent audio logs about these regions back to the Nexus.
And?
Fairwinds Basin. Lowest radiation count in the area. Little bit of hope.
It is calmer. Notice that?
Remember the early data on EOS back home?
When everywhere was labeled H with a bunch of numbers?
Your dad put those readings up in his office. Knew them all by heart. Wonder what those worlds really looked like then. And now.
That looks like a cat facility of some kind.
Those assholes took over my best research site. Won't let you near the monolith without a fight.
Radiation within safe levels.
Cat incoming!
Do they know we're here?
Let's get to it before there's any more cat. That was pretty cool.
Oh, well, yeah, guess it was. Still haven't told me who you are.
I'm the Pathfinder.
Are you now?
You can call me Ryder.
I'm Drak, Clan Nakmore. You'll forgive me if I didn't just trust a stranger from the Nexus. They haven't exactly treated us Krogan well. What are you doing out here?
Checking out these monoliths? The cat seemed pretty interested in this one. Looks like you cleared it out for us, though.
You said I didn't save any for you? Nexus knows shit about the cat. They think they're safe. But they're just waiting to die out there in space. I've been quads deep on a couple of planets for a while now, taking out Ket bases, fighting ground troops. I know what they can do.
It's not pretty.
You know, we could use a Krogan like you, Drak.
I'm flattered, but do you have any idea how many humans I've watched die? Your meat is spoiled. Besides, the day I help the Nexus again is the day the clouds part and the Ket keel over. No offense.
None taken.
Good, because I'm getting bored and the Ket are getting stronger. Seem particularly interested in this alien tech.
Remnant?
Yeah, that. I'm gonna go find more to shoot. Try to keep your head out there.
That should complete the glimpse, Pathfinder.
Nice work.
Done. The monoliths are online and connected to something in the lake. This could be the master switch we're looking for.
I'll meet you there. Don't do anything without me.
Radiation levels have spiked, Pathfinder. Radiation within safe levels.
Thank you.
detecting above normal radiation levels. Activating automated forward station deployment. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system. Radiation within safe levels.